day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You tell him this story or am I?
I'm sorry, Nibida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Well, I get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left up well and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
My fish would die the next day. Dead.
Oh, whoa.
He said I would grow a gut. And just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vines. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just